Hello, nice to meet you.
The Netherlands produce about 50% of all flowers in the world. The most famous one of all, the tulip, of course.
Flowers are really remarkable organisms. We've known for decades that they can actually communicate to each other through their root system.
For the past 2 years, Wageningen University has been working very closely with Google to use cutting-edge technology to look deeper into communication with plants.
Hello.
We collected an incredible amount of information. Using automated machine learning, we turned this information into a new rudimentary language, which is becoming more and more sophisticated over time.
The more we listen to nature, the more we discover the amazing things it has to say.
Okay, Google, talk to my tulip. What do you want?
Water, please.
We've applied all this research into our latest product, Google Tulip.
Two granddaughters, Frances, who's just had a second baby.
That is so interesting.
And
finished. Nothing left.
More. You promised more water.
At Keukenhof, we're very excited about tulip technology. We like to know what tulips need, and what better way than to ask them.
I need water, more light.
Please improve humidity.
Please come here. More space.
No more compost.
No water.
Thank you.
Who are you?
Why are there so many like
this way?
More light.
Of course, this is only the beginning. We're rolling out the tulip language in the beginning of April, but we're already well underway with several updates.
Hello?
No.
Cactus.
Leave me alone.
It's so great not to have a one-way relationship with the tulips anymore.
What is the meaning of my existence?
Tulip is a breakthrough in human-plant communication, letting users around the world communicate with any tulip.
Okay, Google. Play my favorite music. Yeah. That's right. Yeah. Drop that beat.